Texas' Henry Jocelyn won today's 300-meter standard rifle event, becoming the new world champion in this non-Olympic event with a total score of 587 points, topping the final score of 586 points fired by Thomas Farnik 4 years ago at the 2006 World Championships in Zagreb. The French shooter, who had equaled the 300-meter rifle-prone men world record of 600 points 2 days ago, has never won an ISSF medal in this event before. The silver went to Slovenia's Robert Makoja with 585 points, 198, 190, 197, while the bronze was grabbed by Norwegian rifle champion Vebjørn Berg, who marked 584 points, 197, 194, 193, finishing on his second 300-meter podium.